back.
This is looking cool. I haven't had one of these before.
Riri's got a doll and a bail.
A doll and a bail? Wait, let me see.
Outfit.
Figure eight.
Figure eight. And this is her cup. The dot. And she got glitter on her. And I think this silver thing is a fanny pack.
Yes, it is.
I have
Mrs. Snowy.
Mrs. Snowy?
Mrs. Snow.
Mrs. Snow. She has a little bottle.
Let them see her face. Avery has Dreamin' BB.
Dreamin' BB.
Hold her up.
Where's her cup, Bree?
It's okay.
But her cup is, she has glitter at the top, and then the bottom of her cup is...
It's okay, we'll find it and show it. It's right there.
And the bottom is just like, it's normal, like a normal cup. So, yep, that's what Avery's cup look like.
I'm gonna help Aaliyah fill the bottom of the snow globe up with water. And then you have to take the closure and seal it so the water can stay in. And then there's glitter all in there, and you have to shake it up and get all the glitter moving around. Okay, I'll do Ava's next. Avery, do the same thing.
I'm gonna do it by myself.
Right, I got you, Avery.
So I'm gonna put this little foot thing right into this little hole that's right there. Make sure you hear the click so it could stay in there. Then I'm gonna put the doll's feet inside. Thank you. gonna take this and put it on. Then I'm just gonna connect these two together and then it's done. So I finished making
How did you guys enjoy unwrapping your LOL surprise glitter globes?
I really enjoyed it. It was fun, a lot of glitter and confetti, and it was just really fun.
I really like the doll.
I really like the makeup.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you guys rate it?
10.
And would you guys recommend this to any other little girls?
Yeah.